Hello, today I'm playing this N mod, N Dynasty of the Chinese Kingdoms. I mean, it was a dynasty of the medieval times. It's a new mod on the workshop on Attila, Total War. And I already started a campaign with the Empire, and I did only 3 turns for see if there were any bugs or if the mod actually worked, and it works really nicely. So this is the faction, as you can see, Empire. I already started the campaign, so I'm gonna load it. There are a lot of new units, and I really love the work these guys made. It's a Chinese mod, but I have the English patch. So let's load. Oh, just one turn. So let's wait until the end. I love Chinese dynasties, from the Han to the Song to the Qin. I'm expert on that historical times. But I don't remember how this dynasty got killed. Like, I think they got killed everyone. They get defeated somewhere by someone, I don't recall the name now. Bit lot of time to load, but I think it's almost done. Yeah, nice. So here we are
for the tribe.
Yeah, I renamed the name of this army. As you can see, they changed also the generals. They look different from vanilla. Romana, Lebed. I want this guy to be... oh, never mind. So, this is one of the 3 armies. I conquered a village during a
ready-for-action
battle. Now we got this guy.
Warriors all!
And this guy. So... we replaced the North, no wait, White Huns. Lot of units, the capital X warrior, regular army swordsman, border spearmen. Yeah. Let's end the turn and see what happens.
Ready for action.
So let's go here.
On the move, lads.
Let's see if we can build something. No, we can't. Oh yeah, we can. Tank spearman. Scout knights.
Come. Sit, share my fire.
Come, sit, share my fire. Okay.
Is there nothing else?
I should, we can't.
We cannot.
Let's
thirsty
go
for
here.
Battle.
Camp. Oh shit. We can't build any. Oh my god.
For the
lot
gods.
Of guys incoming. I need mercenaries. Yeah. They're gonna attack me, I think. Oh no. Pay him off. Oh, nice.
For the tribe!
So I don't need this anymore. Oh my god.
Ready for battle!
Ready for battle.
Move out! Is there nothing else? None will escape!
Let's do this on the battlefield. Sunikas, Ubar. Spartans! Oh, oh. So I think they are more than us. No, not. I don't think so. They got shit units. I can easily take off. Went to the desktop for a mistake. How did you use my desktop? Oh, okay. Dry. Start deployment.
Warriors ready!
Warriors ready!
Ready! Warriors ready! Who are warriors?
Archers, bands.
Who are warriors?
Let's see the units. This is the general bodyguard unit.
Expect a hard battle, brothers. They will not let us take their last refuge without resisting us every step. But we'll.
Our reinforcements enter the fray.
I got these ones. The spearmen.
At your command!
Elite light shield spearmen.
The enemy has been sighted!
Archers.
Order the vile commanders to make ready then!
Okay, so everyone else is behind us. No, they're not behind us. Fucking allergy. Then I need these ones to go here. Now wait. You go here.
Bows. Get ready.
Get ready. Move your ass. No, go near.
Warriors, loose formation! Follow me, brothers!
You should.
Fire! Missile warriors! Take aim! No, the sky!
Oh, only 42 of this. Oh god. Also the new units on the other factions, they added some of them too.
The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing!
Understood!
Understood.
What do we say?
I have to move the infantry in the
fuck eternal sky! The fuck?
Enemy units have been rallied.
Let's see the other units.
What are your orders?
What are your orders? Wow, this one are badass. Regular army swordsmen. The others were ready, so oh.
Police lancers!
Wow, they look so good. Perfect.
The men have broken and are fleeing.
Come on, lads! 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 Come on, lads!
No, one is dying, what the fuck? My god.
Double time! Charge of Christ! For the everlasting time!
And are running for their lives. Units can no longer fire.
Bulls!
Bulls.
Running!
They got, they made a lot of kills. The pagan band look different as well, as you can see.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Tower is no more than wreckage now.
Bitch.
Warriors! Oh! The answers! One warrior!
Sorry, fucking war.
Battle is turning in our favor.
Kill, kill, kill.
Yeah.
What are your orders? Orders? We march.
Oh, this one's still.
Kill, kill, kill. This day. War warriors! Bathe the earth with their blood!
Victory! This is your day!
No. Mom gave me cake to eat. I'm sorry for that. Where's the other one? Here. You have to get the other guys too, they're running. Did you kill every one of them? Yeah, almost. The second battle I make on this campaign. Victory. Lost. 3,000 men and 21, and they lost 2,174. Wow, 32 minutes.
Warriors all!
And then
thirsty for battle!
Raids. Let's save. So, this is the end of the first part of the Cleese campaign. If you're interested about making me continue, please like and leave a comment. I will see you guys in the next battle. Bye!